as my voice.
Today we're going to be taking a look at the 2009 Maserati GranTurismo X. It's available from Bentley Glasgow, so let's take a look at it. Right, so we're going to take a look at the interior of this Maserati. Typical Maserati analog clock. We have the LCD screen. All your controls and dials, climate control, your conditioning, all the usual. The GranTurismo S has a 434 brake horsepower, 4.7-litre V8, which means it does not to 60 in under 5 seconds and can go on to do a top speed of roughly 180 miles per hour. Got all our light controls here and onto the steering wheel. The beautiful Maserati logo looking at you in the face. Take a look at the door. So narrow leather interior, but it has a contrast Rosso stitching which makes for a great finish. This particular model is the MC shift, which means it has the semi-automatic transmission and the wonderful paddle shifts.